Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how to check virus and threat protection updates in Windows 10 laptop and desktop. Okay, to check, first click on start. Okay, now when I start, slide down and here you can see Windows security, click on it. Okay, now in this go to virus and threat protection. Okay, now in this slide down and here you can see virus and threat protection updates, and here you can see security intelligence is up to date. Last update is on 15/2/2021 at 12 a.m. Okay, just check for updates to check whether it is updated to latest version or not. And you can see it is checking for updates. It might take some time. Whether you can see this is the security intelligence version over there, and whether you can see it is up to date, so there is no need to update it to the new version, it is already up to date. So guys, this is the method to check virus and threat protection updates in Windows 10 laptop and desktop easily. Guys, thanks for watching. If you have any query related to this video, let me know in comment section below. Please like, share, subscribe, and click on bell icon for the latest updates.